Hi guys, welcome to Guide to Stock Market. Hope you are all good and safe. Let us see our past stock study results and outcome. So last week we had seen India Cements recommended price was around like 125, and it had made a high of 131.25, and the absolute profit would be around 5%. And this week we are going to see one of the financial sector stock. So let us go inside. So this week we are going to see Motilal Oswal Financial Services Limited. Disclaimer: the analysis has been prepared for informational and educational purpose only. It is not and should not be regarded as an investment advice or suggestion for any course of action. We are not a SEBI registered advisor, and this is only for educational purpose. Let us see about Motilal Oswal Financial Services Limited. Motilal Oswal Financial Services Limited, MOFSL, was founded in the year 1987 by Ramdeo Agarwal as a small sub-broking unit with just two people running the show. And their focus was on customer fit attitude, ethical, transparent business practices, respect for professionalism, research-based value investing, and implementation of cutting-edge technology have enabled them to blossom into an over 6,000 member team. Today, they have a well-diversified financial services firm offering a range of financial products such as private wealth management services, retail broking, distribution, institutional broking, asset management, investment banking, private equity, commodity broking, currency broking, and home finance. And at present, they have over 1 lakh crore asset under their advisory, over 14 lakh customers, and over 6,000 employees. Let us look into their roadmap and subsidiaries. They have started in 1987 as a broking house. In 2005, they have started investment banking. In 2006, they have started private equity fund. In 2006, they have acquired Peninsular Capital Markets based from Cochin for 35 crores. In 2007, they have tied up with SBI and PNB for online trading of their customers. In 2010, they have started Motilal Oswal Asset Management Company, which is a mutual fund house. In 2013, they have again tied up with Axis Bank for online trading of their customers. In 2013, they have ventured into Housing Finance Corporation's housing finance company called Aspire Home Finance Corporation. And their subsidiaries are like Motilal Oswal Securities Limited, Motilal Oswal Investment Services, Motilal Oswal Investment Advisors Private Limited, Motilal Oswal Private Equity Advisors, Motilal Oswal Asset Management Company, Aspire Home Finance Corporations Limited. So you can see they have like a wide range of financial services they are into. Let us look into their fundamentals. The face value is rupees 1, and their 52 week high was 905 rupees and low was 426, and their market cap is around 8,890 crores. Book value is around 210 rupees, and their price to book value is 2.88, and they have a higher P ratio of 48.46. though their P ratio is higher, it cannot be regarded as it is a costly stock. You can take it like investment agencies and investors are paying a premium, higher premium to buy this share. And EV to EBITDA ratio is around 15.93. Debt, it is 4,627 crores, and interest coverage is 1.54. Let us look into the shareholding pattern. The promoter holding is around like 70%, and FII is around 9.8%. And DII is around 4.6%, and public holding is around like 15.9%. And let us look into their financials. You can see they had a huge growth in their sales during from the period 2014 to 2018. After that, due to the advent of discount brokers, their sales has been stagnant, and they could be able to maintain a steady sales growth, and their operating margin also, they are able to maintain a flat operating margin, and they are able to maintain a good net profit over the past 10 years. And you can see the sales growth. It had a splendid sales growth during the past 10 years, but in the recent 2 years, it has almost like zero growth due to the reason of discount brokers. They are coming up recently, and they can able to maintain a good profit, operating profit margin, and they had in industry wise, you can see like they had posted a good operating profit margin, and they could able to maintain between 30 to 50%. That is pretty much good for a company, and they had a consistent dividend payout, as well as you can see they are posted a profit, so they could able to maintain a good EPS, I mean the earnings per share. And debt wise, after starting this Aspire Home Finance Limited, you can see this debt is increasing. It cannot be regarded as the debt is like due to the fund they receive to start this business. So in the years to come, they can able to recover principal as well as interest and repay the debt. So the main reason for the debt is basically due to their new venture, Home Finance Corporation. You can see the debt level for almost all Home Finance Corporations Limited. And when it comes to technical, recently the share has broken and trading above its moving averages, and it also been trading under a ascending channel, and you can see a support line that has been drawn. Technically, this stock is strong in the short term period, and there is also a divergence taking place, and the MACD also has divergence has taken place. And summary, again I repeat, this stock review is for study purpose only. You should trade or invest with your prudence, and there is a recent corporate action taking place in this in Motilal Oswal's share. That is, they have bought back around 1.68 lakhs of shares in the market till 3rd July 2020. The current moving price of share is around 600 rupees. You can allocate 50% of your investment at this price, and you can add another 25% in the price range of 580 rupees, and remaining 25% during any index correction that is taking place in the days to come. And the possible upside would be like 15 to 20%, and the duration of the holding period would be like 3 to 6 months. And my final suggestion is like, don't wait for my calls. You can book your profit as your wish, and don't wait for targets also. Thank you guys, do subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubt, do post it in our comment section. We would be happy to reply to you. Thank you, have a nice day, bye.